I handed him my showed him my boarding pass, and now we are walking into the ride. I don't know what this thing is, but it looks cool. We're almost there. We haven't stopped once. Alright, I've done this ride like 6 times. This is the first time I actually had to wait. Okay, here we go. So we made it into sort of the staging area. We got that thing. A couple of doors.
Mariana!
We're gonna go up here and slide in.
The doors to the left will be opening first.
They got this all figured out. Oh my god, here we go. Walk right in. Okay, this part's kind of fun. This area is very cool, but you kind of get the bum's rush onto the next ride, but they do have this thing. They don't screw around, you get right on. We're fired up.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here safe.
We are. You wanna get to the front. Just go right to the front. Yeah, aggressive. The front is the best, right here. These people are looking over your shoulder.
Transport is away in 30 seconds.
Right here.
Good. Yes. Check the hyperdrive.
So when the door's open, you wanna kinda stick to the right and just slide in. Make sure you hold on, because this thing moves.
Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative, the engines are hot. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Blue 5, standing by.
Red 2, systems can read.
Affirmative.
Red 2, okay.
Engage repulsors and hold on, recruits.
All hold
ships
on.
Launch.
Check this out.
I am Lieutenant Beck. As you heard from Ray, I have been tasked with getting you to Vakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. EVA, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got company. First order TIE fighters.
Oh, no.
Red 2, Blue 5, we got a clear path so transport can make the jump.
I think we're in trouble.
Two more incoming!
Blue 5
taking evasive action!
Try to shake him! You won't have much time!
Where are all those TIE fighters coming from?
They were quickly out there. One
ahead. Star Destroyers. We can't. We're caught in the tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
I'll get some friends and make this a fair fight. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. Stay strong.
Vessel TR-141, identify yourselves.
I think we're in trouble.
This is TR-141. We are a civilian vessel. By whose authority are we being detained?
By the authority of the First Order, Resistance Scum. Now bring down your shields and prepare to be boarded.
They'll want the location of our secret base.
We just got captured.
The future of the Resistance Holy is at moly. Stake. I have a bad feeling about this.
Me too.
Stand back from those doors.
Uh-oh.
Resistance allies, listen well. The ship is now in possession of the First Order. Everyone disembark for immediate interrogation. Now.
We're in trouble. Look at all the stormtroopers. They're cool.
Proceed to the hallway.
Check that
on
out.
Right.
We will.
That is your right.
Look at that. Now what? I wonder if they're gonna beat us, torture us. Okay, here we go. Stormtroopers. She looks mean.
Here single file here.
Single file.
Gray to blue, follow them in.
One.
Gray. I've been on gray before.
Remember your colors. They're important for interrogation and will not.
Cast members are like into it.
Do not step off of your collar until instructed to do so. Have I made myself clear?
Don't mess with her. She can give the evil eye better than anybody. People are actually pretty obedient. They don't get in trouble. Following orders, don't step out of line. Stay on your color. Don't laugh, you'll get in trouble. This room's kind of weird. Everybody wants videos. Pictures. Oh, look at that. It's a stormtrooper. Wonder if he's gonna shoot us.
Leave us.
Yes, General.
Enemies of the First Order, we will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay.
You have what I want.
Uh-oh.
You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
Now what? Find Gray.
Gray on the right.
Take this corridor to the triple lift, then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
All right, here we go.
For your safety, stay seated with seatbelt securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
No tracks.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer.
That's the complex part right here where the ride breaks down and they kind of go haywire.
There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Uh-oh. Dang. Woo, I almost bit it.
Cover
is blown. Find an alternate
route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Priority alert. Detection
team
ready.
There they are. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're in trouble. Look at that. He's giving us destruction. Uh-oh. Where are we going now? Woo!
This does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
The resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields.
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Found the alarm. All personnel to their stations.
Sir, the prisoners have escaped.
Our brains, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
Now what? Uh-oh. Ooh, got lucky there. Yeah. Check that out. Woo-hoo! We are in a battle. Woo! Look at that. It got all burnt up.
Attention, all resistance personnel. Abandoned ship?
There's no escape.
Uh-oh.
You will tell me the location.
We're in deep doo doo.
And then I will destroy you and the resistance.
Woo! We got lucky there. What's this thing? That is an escape pod.
Came in a little off target.
No kidding.
Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
That's cool.
All right. Nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you resist us now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. Line up. Scan for his pocket. Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck! You're alive.
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance is secure. Bravo!
Nice.
R5, you too.
There we go.
Awesome.
That was fun. So we're safe. Check that out. All right, was this ride worth half a billion? You be the judge. But it is fun. Well, it's 9:35. I got here at 6:20, so that's like a 3-hour block of time in order to ride this ride. It probably would have been faster if it wouldn't have been open right at 8 o'clock, but you can't really complain.
There you go. Japanese workshop. Wow. Is there a special knock?
Right this way, Rising
Moon. Rising Moon's welcome.
Welcome to the workshop. I know it seems a little, well, a lot, but to us this is everything. I see you've already met the gatherers. Please introduce yourselves.
Sydney.
Austin.
Rose.
Lindsay.
And you may call me Kembe. Now, to some of you, this may look like a lot of old junk. Let me assure you, some of it is new junk. Let me explain. We humbly call ourselves the Gatherers. We search the galaxy for ancient relics, abandoned places, forgotten outposts, and battle-ravaged planets. And what we find, we bring here, to the workshop. You've heard the legend of Luke Skywalker, yes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Very good. Well, now we hear there is another. A new Jedi. Do you know her name?
Rey.
Rey, yes. What she is leading is the spark of hope that we have been searching for so long. And that's why you're here. To look ahead. Well, and to build this. A lightsaber. A lightsaber has been wielded by some of our greatest heroes and darkest enemies. It is elegant and enigmatic. To build a lightsaber is an art. The saber is a reflection on its builder, with the force flowing between them. Today you will feel that connection. But enough talking. Let's begin, shall we? We begin with perhaps the most important part of the lightsaber, the kyber crystal. Able to focus the energy of the Force to magnify it. Some say the kyber crystal is the heart of the lightsaber. And the color of the crystal determines the color of the lightsaber's blade. The blue crystal. Like the one wielded by Obi-Wan Kenobi, his apprentice Anakin Skywalker, and now Rey. Green. Qui-Gon Jinn, Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. The violet crystal, rare, beautiful, like the one wielded by Mace Windu. And red. The color of power, the crystal of Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, Darth Vader, and now Kylo Ren. But these are the stories of the past. And we're here for you, our future. It's now time to select your kyber crystal. Everyone, close your eyes for me. Close your eyes. In your mind, picture your crystal. What color do you see? What color calls to you? What color is yours? Now open your eyes and select your crystal, and remember, the crystal may be choosing you.
What?
Oh, which one to decide?
Your crystal. Now, if you would please place them in the green crystal holders in front of you. We will now pair your crystal with the unique lightsaber design that you have chosen. We'll begin by building your hilt, the foundation of your lightsaber, your center of control. And the part that stops your hand from being disintegrated. In
In these boxes are the unique components of the lightsaber design that you, yourselves, have chosen. Now in the boxes you will find the chassis, activation plates, grip, pommel cap, and emitter. Building a lightsaber is a journey. Just as you selected your kyber crystal, so too you will now select the individual parts that make up your own unique saber. The gatherers are here to help you, should you require assistance. Well, are we ready?
Yes.
Very good. Let's build.
So what were the parts again?
So this is the chassis, this is the activation plates, your grips, your emitters, and your pommel caps.
All right, so take this thing. Right?
Yep, you're gonna start with that chassis. You're gonna make sure that the lines are pointed straight up to the sky because this is the very top of your lightsaber. Now you're gonna take your kyber crystal. Inside of your chassis, you will find a very small pressure plate toward the top. You push that pressure plate up, your crystal will fit very nicely into this chamber.
Yeah, that was pretty easy.
No, you're okay. There you are. You're going to select an emitter and a pommel cap for the emitter for the one on the top.
Oh, this is like very heavy in my hands.
Oh, wait. Perfect.
I think,
you're all ready for me, huh?
It's very, it weighs, huh?
Yeah.
I can feel the power.
Excellent, excellent. Bantha leather, same as my apron, very good choice. The wood of the Brylock tree, strong as metal, very nice. And a Rancor tooth. Ogre from the cantina has been trying to get her hands on these for a while from us. I wouldn't let her know that you've got one. Very good.
You've all completed your hilts and nothing unexpected or traumatic happened. Because why would it? Which brings us now to the most dangerous part of the process. I will ask everyone to take a step back. Gatherers. We will now begin stabilizing your crystals for activation. This must be done with a great deal of care, skill, timing. There's a single inverted emitter or cracked kyber crystal, and we even have yet another hole in the roof of this workshop. We won't be doing that again, will we?
No.
Very good. Now then, as we move forward into the next stage of the what's that?
Many parts silver. Now, join the arm. Yes, lightsaber. It begins. It is time. Your journey.
Master Yoda. It is indeed time to take that first step. The bond between Saber and Builder is about to be forged. In a moment, on my signal, everyone will take a step forward, place their hands on their hilt, and together we will activate for the first time. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then step forward. Place your hand on your hilt and activate. Builders, raise your lightsabers. You have built a lightsaber like the Jedi and Sith who came before you. Like them, you too can change the galaxy. Remember, it only takes a spark. Builders, please deactivate and lower your lightsabers.
Saber is. Like you when it can, but lead you, it cannot. Your journey, you both begin. May the Force be with you.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Builders, in your hands, you hold remarkable power. And remarkable power should not be dropped on the ground. To protect your new lightsaber, we're pleased to present you with a saber sheath as you depart. Our time is at an end.
Thank you.
You're still here, Goku.
All right, guys.
Push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left. Move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right. Pull back on the stick to fly out. And push forward to fly down. Weapons are online. Left pilot. Hit the booster.
Damaging the Falcon is... Hey,